The firm says December's Arctic weather wiped £3.5 million from its sales and increased the cost of manufacturing and delivering goods by £500,000. The biggest impact over the Christmas and New Year period was on the company's high street stores. With more than 200 leases up for renewal in the next 4 years, it's possible some branches may close. But it's not all bad news. Sales of Thornton's chocolate in supermarkets is up by nearly a third. We'll be right back.